Bear Cave. Oh, this is the Bear Cave, not the mine. To look for the mine afterwards. Unless the mine is just an outside mine? Is that another ice core? There's probably a cave full of bears. Like in Skyrim, there's a cave full of bears. Where's Marius? When they stand up, they're invisible. I mean, invulnerable. He got knocked. Might just be this little cave. Cheap health potion now. Troll skull. Ice claw. I still have to eat the other one. Antlers. It seems like more than just bears, though. It seems like trolls to me. Oh, I'm not in alphabetical. There we go. Four of them? I had no idea. Okay, so be up to 421. Nice. Carry more stuff, more stuff, and more stuff. Thief gauntlets. Some thief died here. That's it? Oh no. That'd be treasure. Broke right off. Two lockpicks. I'm gonna leave the potion. Excuse me. Well, that's this whole cave? Bear cave? Yeah, I guess so. The bear cave in Skyrim was bigger. That's right. And it had more bears. There's only two bears. I feel cheated. Well, there's the bear I was looking for. Okay, now what about this mine? Sorry guys, this frame rate is horrible. I hate it. Light breach mine. Did I just come from there? Bear cave, brown rock cave. Not the cave, the mine that we're looking for? Yeah. Okay, so it's behind me, it's to the north. Northwest. Is it on the other side of... Wait a second. Oh, look at that. Distract me with chests, why don't you? Right. Two bear cave. Another ice claw, yes! Oh, hello. I actually don't want those. Maybe it's that? Do we... I'm starting to think maybe it's just a hole in the ground. Ah. I'm missing something, I just... obviously don't know what it is. According to this, it's past the bear cave. Oh wait, this? Chunko cheese. Oh, blueprint for steel gauntlets. Okay, yeah, I did see this and I forgot about it. I even dropped my bow there. I wasn't in here, was I? No. Definitely not. I'm in combat? Why am I in combat? Now I'm not in combat. Okay. Oh. I almost fell down in there. Detected. Oh. Remember, I used to be so afraid of these things. They were truly a challenge, but not anymore. Until I find some tougher version. Oh, they walked away. I love this bow. It's an awesome bow. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Really? This place goes back. I have that book. You knocked my coins all over the place. Damn it. I almost had them all too. I could have been a contender. Just a gold amulet. Meh. I'm so close to overweight all the time anyway. Alright, I have a ice claw. What, 22? Doesn't matter how many ice claws I pick up either. I'm always overweight. Or almost. Like, at the break. I don't want that. Two shovels, what's the difference? This one looks sturdier. Probably doesn't make a difference. But definitely don't need two. Cheap health potion. Wait, is there? Didn't this go further this way? Yeah. Oh, she just linked back to the Heartland? A corpse. See that, obviously. Chunk of cheese will make it all better. Hi. Uh-oh. Oh, an amethyst. Look at that. Amethysts is almost as good as Vatir eyeballs. Almost. Not sure if I see any more. Is that one standing there? No, I don't think so. Ooh! The magical symbol. Magical mystical symbol. Blueprint for thieves. Empty chest. Oh, thank you. I needed a little push. Interact with the rope. Nah. Ah, there's a friend over here. A friendly friend. I'm gonna use these things up. Boop! Vadim? I thought there was only one of you. Oh, he had a whole bunch of stuff that I can't carry. Skin of the rat catcher. And fists of the swashbuckler. This is weight one. I'll take this. Yeah, I was shooting at it said Vatir, and then all of a sudden Vadim is here. With full health. I'm like, oh, that thing's almost dead, it's on me. I'm like, that's not the same one. Pretty big mines. Of rancid potions. Ugh. Thank you. What is that? That's just a rock, isn't it? I think. Fish scales. A tear's tongue. How ironic. It's not an actual part of a tear, it's a flower. Yet fits thematically with this dungeon. Oh, hello. I need some charge already. A little bit. you guys can't see that well, you probably can't. I can't either, don't worry about it. Oh. Really? Do I want to be doing this? I can't get back. It looked like something. Looks like just ore, actually. Yeah, thank you for backing up. Yeah, saving and just like back to where I was. I heard a voice. Is there someone sitting up there? I don't know what I thought I heard. This is back to where we were. I heard some voice going, this is probably the way out. Yeah. Alright, I've explored this to my satisfaction. Psychosis. Now it's nighttime. So there are a couple more places, or I think three more places. I'm not going that way, because this is probably way up. I mean, I was probably okay though, because I've been to these. I don't know. But there's a camp. Well, that camp is closer. And then this way, there's a cave. Was that it? Just a cave? And then I could run up and hit the camp and whatever that tomb is. I think that's a tomb. There's a ruin that way. The cave is pretty close by, though. Right up this way? Oh. Attack that thing! Attack the huge thing with the tumor. There you go. This guy knows what to do. Did I have another ice claw, I think? I guess it took them all. I'm searching for this cave up here somewhere. What's that? We got stained glass windows, though. Family Crypt Keldron? Oh, hi! Ow! You follow me around. I was dodging that. Alright, Family Crypt Keldron. Yeah, it shows up as a cave. Let's try, but no cigar. Oh! Look at that! They stepped down from the wall. They're stuck, though. Ah, hitting me. I'm not the one attacking you. Scalpels. Crystal hook? Hmm. Bye. Knocking crap all over the place. An iron dagger. He's standing exactly the right spot. I haven't seen Moon Carrot in forever. Must have been in another room, wherever that other one was. A wolf pelt in there? I guess to keep him warm? I don't need rancid potions anymore. Skull soul trap. I already have some. Rancid. Okay, so we've got this way. We got this with the apprentice locks. It's probably some kind of storage. Like a chest or some more goodies in there or something. Maybe. Nah. Yeah. Damn it. Thanks, my friend. It is storage. Just storage of coffins. Encyclopedia Arcana. Magic Part 2. I've read it. Ooh, crafting book for sleight of hand. It's so cheap. I'm gonna leave it. Normally sell crafting book, but 15. I wanna see about that spell. Frostwind? I probably have it. If I don't, I don't need it, but I have a thing where I need to know all spells. Spell. Oh, I'm not. There we go. Rank 2. Frost Wind. I'm gonna drop that one. Just because it's cheaper. And to save on the weight a little bit. We continue. Oh. I keep missing with the second arrow, but you get them. We're a good team. Oh, I could throw fireballs. I didn't know. I never see it till I'm right there. Is this a ruby or something? Garnet. Nobody throw fire at us right now. Ah, we would have knocked that one over too. Ooh, 8 gold and a flawless garnet. Skull of ice spike. Nah, cheap. Pretty sure I already know that one. I think I've used it. Learning book for marksman adept. Now that I will take to sell. Well, I'll actually use it, maybe. Where am I in marksman? Yeah, I think I can actually take this one. Cool. Archery 31. We go... Wait. We came from that way. We go this way. I think. Or not. No, we came from this way. Okay, never mind. Got turned around. Distracted by loot. Loot the loot. The loot that you loot. This is interesting. Oh! Lost mage? Okay. Now you're found. Key of the Keldrin Crypt. Staff of the Sick Soul? Absorbs 4 points of health from the target, can only be cast on enemy. That's pretty sweet. I I can't carry anymore. It's pretty interesting. I would grab it, but... Summon ghostly black bear. There's rancid...